I think it's time to make bad financial decisions.
I had to do it.